But the pain I hold inside has become